फ्रैक्शन स्टोरी। वंस देयर वाज अ सेंट नेम स्नेहाशीष। ही वाज फेमस फॉर हिज पेशेंस, फॉरबियरेंस एंड कंपैशनेट नेचर, हु नेवर लॉस्ट हिज टेंपर। देयर वाज अ मिस्चीवियस मैन, श्रवण, living in that village. He decided to make Snehashish lose his temper. Snehashish ran a cloth shop for living. One day, Shravan went to his shop and asked the price of a dhoti. Snehashish said, "The price of this dhoti is ₹8." Shravan immediately took the dhoti and tore into half. Now he took one part of dhoti and asked, "What is the price now?" He was sure Snehashish would get angry. But Snehashish was calm. He said, "As the dhoti is divided into two equal parts, one half would cost half. That is ₹4." Shravan took both the parts and tore them into halves again. Now there were four parts of dhoti. One part was equal to 1/4 of the original dhoti. Shravan asked again, "What is the price of one part now?" Unperturbed, Snehashish replied, "Now one part costs ₹2. Shravan was surprised with the poise of the saint. He again tore each piece into two parts. Now, one part was equal to 1/8 of the dhoti. Shravan asked, "How much will it cost?" He calmly took all parts of dhoti and said, "Dear friend, now these are of no use to you. I will get them stitched and use it at my home." Shravan felt ashamed. He apologized to Snehashish and paid full price of dhoti. Happy learning!